Happy Halloween evening, Darcie Mae here with Princess Foxy Lady of Maine, Annie and Natalie with your evening message on this Halloween night. Our trick-or-treating is over. Here we go. Good evening to my state of Maine. Happy Halloween night. Good evening to the whole wide world. Happy Halloween out there. Good evening to you, Queen, and a happy Halloween to you, said Princess Foxy Lady of Maine. Good evening to those out there. Happy Halloween to our state of Maine and to the whole wide wonderful world. We got to go trick-or-treating for the very first time. We all had so much fun, said Annie. Natalie said, good evening and happy Halloween to my state of Maine and to the world, to the humans and the animals. Mom took us to Peeblyville, and we did. We really got to go trick-or-treating for the very first time. I got more candy, the princess said. This morning, she had a surprise for the girls for this afternoon, and what a surprise it was. Annie and Natalie and the princess put Halloween costumes on. The princess took the girls to Peeblyville, where they could safely trick-or-treat. They went in the afternoon because the Peeblys had plans for the Halloween evening. They did all have a fabulously wonderific time. The princess began her evening message. She said, my goodness, the girls are right. We had a great time and did some laughing this afternoon. I do love laughing. It makes me feel so happy. My message on this Halloween evening is the best medicine is laughter. Do some laughing tonight, friends. I guarantee you will feel happy when you laugh. Good night. Sleep well. Annie said, I love laughing too, especially when I laugh so hard I cry. Now that's laughing. Have fun and laugh on this Halloween night, my friends. Good night. Sleep peacefully. Natalie said, I laughed so hard today my belly hurt, my eyes were watering, and my cheeks hurt from smiling. Now that's what I call laughing. I hope you get to laugh that hard tonight too. Happy Halloween evening. Good night. Sleep tucked in tight. See you in the morning. Have a wonderful time tonight, everyone. Good night. Love, hugs, and kisses from us all. Be happy and keep smiling, our friends. Love those kids and pets for us. Bye-bye for now. We'll see you in the morning.